Lotus is right over there. Just go back. Rewind a bunch of turns here because this. Okay. So. As much as I wanted to actually finish you off. You know what? Let's redo it. Let's do that back, slightly backwards. The dialogue already. Protect Mazente, take him down. That's fine. I heal some of the damage that I dealt, but still 20 down of what was dealt. I can still work with this. That's probably a better setup than we had before. I can't get over to heal her with item. Close to, can't get close there either, but I have two actions. Do not blessing stone. One more action. The blessing stone can be thrown. In that case, I'm just gonna put Blessing Stone here. Hold my position. Close enough. Okay. Thank you. Sestina is still up. There we go. You still aren't particularly vulnerable to magic. Maybe if I move myself to a position where I can better get a hit in. Rather, where they can better get a shot off it. Still taking a shot at Sistine. Okay. And they heal Oz before I can deal any additional damage. I'm gonna have to be. Need to heal on a Sestina. Both might that, I'm just trying to get my attention. Oh no, it's still streaming. But I'm still making progress on it. I'm dealing damage to you. No. Not in a good position to resurrect the Terror Knight, so... You back in the fight? Sort of, you're gonna have to heal yourself now. So much. This is you're doing that, wasting that on my caster and not using it on anyone. You know, that's not using it on you. Attack you. Let's attack. I'm gonna attack you with my archers. I'm attacking with the archer who can do a crit. I can't move you close enough to heal another party member. Yeah, I know what I can do. I can get Bizzleton back in the fight. Position here.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my coffee. Toss me a few bucks also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.